Joe Toye was a skilled marksman, known for his accuracy with a rifle during combat. He had a soft spot for animals, especially stray dogs, and was fluent in French during World War II. In addition to his military skills, he was a talented artist and mechanic, able to repair and maintain weapons and vehicles with precision. Toye was also an avid reader, carrying a small collection of books on missions to find solace in literature during the chaos of war.